So that's 1-1, right? 4-3 switch? Thank you so much. All right.
Board, boys, keep it up.
That's right. So listen, you gotta serve the guy with the sunglasses. All right, the guy with the shades. You do that, you'll win.
Back.
Okay. Go, boy.
Yeah. Okay, either way, would you like to stand a little bit back?
Yeah. get it going, that approach?
Yes, and I won my first game.
Yeah.
Thank you. Let's go, Jake. I see you, defense.
done here, Roy. One and done. Let's go.
Shit, shit.
That was it.
Fly ball.
Here it is. One.
Jake?
Nice set. 7-5.
Before you change the game.
It was basically.
We have to figure out that thing. Okay. Alright, we'll take a look.
Puppy's still rolling? Yes, it is. Wow, battery life. What score? Anyone know? Look at our ref, he looks hungover. Ball match. It's my Jersey boy. I just needed a glass with some ice, and we go. It's all about ice.
They were up 14-10. Now it's tied.
Is this game three? We'll win the first. Yang's a good player, man. Yang coaches with me in the summer. Nate Yang, the Asian guy.
I recognize that guy.
Yeah. From somewhere. I don't know where he's from, but we've been working for a year and a half. He made the draw last year in Manhattan.
Really?
Yeah, we were so out of all of our teams with Coach Urrutia, you have Jeff Samuel, you have Oz, who's pretty good. So out of all of the people who didn't qualify, we went to the house and Javon was like, so who didn't make it, who made it? And I said, we were like, no, seriously.
Yeah, that's sick. Yeah.
But I will tell you this, we communicate from each other's roofs. That's how close we are. Right? I'm on 17th and Prospect, and he's across the street. He's like, Jay, when you're on the beach.
Forget phones. Just yell at
everyone. Honestly, you get an iPhone, it's good for every single function except actually talking on the phone.
Nobody uses it.
I want to ask you this from my coach. I've never asked.
It looks familiar. I'm trying to I went to school with Jake.
Oh, Rutgers?
Jake's my buddy, yeah.
Nice. Yeah. When did you guys go to Rutgers again?
I graduated a little bit before. I finished.
Were you there long enough for Carl Franz to be the coach?
No. We were on the Rutgers. We were in New Brunswick, France, New York.
But man, he says a lot of stuff that makes you scratch your head.
Yeah.
Free ball, use
We've
it.
Had our, use it. Our issues with him. For a six pack on the East Coast.
And we're like trying diligently to be nice about him too, right?
Yes.
I'm Jason, let's do this right. Sorry, Jason.
Kevin.
Hi, I'm Abby.
Kevin, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Abby knows all my Central Park people. I'm from New York originally.
Oh, okay.
That's my utopia. I moved here 2 years ago.
Really? I moved here 2 weeks ago.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
So you're here for a little bit for the stretch or just visiting?
We're good. For the foreseeable future.
That's how you do it.
We desperately need young talent, and even more so, desperately need good coaching. We definitely have big name coaching, but we got. I don't mean to disrespect these guys, but they need to get around to actually having some kind of academic, it's almost anal at this point. Okay, we got athletes, we got tall white guys that can jump, yeah, good for us. Right? Yeah. Russia has like 5 of them that have a platform. You know, 7 foot middles, nice. 7 foot middles who pass with their forearms.
That's not a bad deal, yeah.
And I would like for us to go back, go back to school, you know?
Yeah.
Rutgers is pretty good with that. I think Jose Pena is pretty decent with that. I think he's at NYU as well. That's what Paul's working on now.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah, but have you noticed if you saw Fabi behind him? Did you see the
difference? Yeah. I didn't watch it, no.
Three Brazilian teams at the And the team that even came close to the final leg that didn't make it was Haiti. There's an all Brazil finals for the women. And all Brazil finals for the women. It was Netherlands beating the final.
Yeah.
But it was Latvia against the Spanish.
Yeah, I know.
It's just
what's up,
brother?
Down, yeah.
How you doing? How'd you do today?
We won our first.
Yes, cool. You're playing with John today, is that it?
Yeah.
Yes.
The international teams can't play
AVP. No, Huntington is here as FIVC.
No, but I'm saying for AVP.
No, they can't. But they can play platform. 14-40. Then Lily with Kerry Walsh.
Yeah. Oh, I know it.
I'm actually doing a podcast for I talked to him for an hour and a half. Facebook message. He's like, hey, let's talk shop. Yeah. I'm like, okay.
Cool.
I think what he did is he heard the YouTube stuff that I was doing. In my varsity, like if you watch it,
oh, really?
Me yelling at the alcoholics. Calm down. so Casey read some of it. It's actually got me a lot of opportunities.
That's awesome.
And during July, it's volleyball 1-1.
No, you got it. No, you got it.
Working for this weekend for doing media or whatever. So. That's fine. I'm 48, so what I'm doing is on a different scale.
Yeah.
You're a ball.
Come on, Jake!
Nice.
On the far side?
Get up and down.
That's okay! Come on,
let's go. Good set, Brandon.
So I have mixed feelings. I like Jake a lot. He's just a good human being.
Yeah.
Definitely a better version of himself than he was 12 years ago. But you're going to go ahead.
Even since he's been out here, I've noticed a difference. Like when I first came out, I saw him like a week and a half ago. And he's like a different person than he was in college.
I think he's also with the right crowd. It was about finding the right crowd to train with and to learn from. So I think Jake's from the right crowd. He's from the right people. He's safe on the right people.
He's listening for Burek.
Burek, you're always going to win. Even though Burek is not very much liked sometimes, and I'm saying it on camera, but he already knows that. But as far as keeping his promises and like helping people train and pointing people in the right direction, there are people that I like that have done less than him. I think one's done less than what Burek has done, so I got to give him his props. I think he's playing with Ian Satterfield. He's in the draw with Satterfield.
Yeah, I saw that.
My boy Rafa is in there. Let's continue to pull Ed Ratledge. Rafa won
Really? Have they been playing?
They played three tournaments together, and I think it's for Rafa. Good for Ed finally playing, making sides as long.
Right here, boys.
Also, 2018. Let's talk about Dylan's partner. Dylan's a strong personality. He's intense.
Also, another Jersey guy. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. But Rafa's as far as like giving a partner, maybe the problem he has with himself or a problem he has with the truth. That's not his thing.
It's important. We were just talking about it. I don't know if you know Brandon. His previous partner was like my longtime partner when we were young. He was actually my roommate at college, and this kid Breck Reiner, heck of a defender. Easiest
pressure.
Nice!
Like that. Oh, the game. That's a big point!
Having that aspect of it.
It's just one less thing. It's like that's a 20% that's taken away from you that you can do something else with your life on or off. The reason I can think about it. In essence, in the afternoon, it's like a whole.
Here we go!
Typical happy go lucky California.
It's a good thing.
Great, good thing, especially with parents who play, you know?
Yeah.
I got, wow, and a shitload of battery life. Nice. So Samuels is in the trial. I told someone Samuels wasn't playing. Yes, he is. I figured out why. Someone dropped out of the draw. So he was the 1 seed, the 2 seed.
Oh,
who would drop out of the draw?
Someone who qualified for the final in Tokyo. Not even sure who that is. Either Slick and Patterson or I don't know, someone else.
Kyle.
Kind of fun weekend, though.
Know it.
John, do you know which court you're playing yet, or are you just chilling?
I do not know yet. I do.
Awesome. He's 18 years old.
Nice.
Played in the draw in Seattle.
Big Ben. Big B. Big Trent. Big Walker.
Okay, you got kids that are jumping, and you have really good creative drills. You're selling. Like,
here we go.
Or drills passed on. From the kids. I like Arrested Development.
Oh, I love it. I don't like the new season so much.
You know this guy in the green?
Yep. I don't know.
He's good.
Yeah, but he gets a hand. Yeah! Like, we had this conversation about Dylan with your partner. He's actually
20.
And he has good conversations with his wife. They're like 90s rappers.
Yes!
They're like 90s rappers. It's like, relax, you've won.
Yeah.
No. Milkshake, sweet potato fries, they're just chilling in the chair.
That's a great point. They're on the beach. They're in the world.
Here we go, Jake.
Can't really do beach.
Jeff Alton. He's one of the best coaches. Speaking of good coaches. I got three whole songs. Yeah.
Wait, did you?
What's up, coach? How you doing?
Okay, I'm working in convention. Natalie's semifinals over there, so.
What's
up? Do you do a lot of video stuff? You know, I'm a video editor.
Is that your career? Oh, God, we got to work. I need you to come to my house and I will pay you.
I'm moving. Okay.
I need to.
I was talking to the McKibbins about doing stuff for them. You know, if I could get like a lineup of like all the things.
The good thing is you won't have to travel far. The McKibbins live four doors down for us.
Classic.
Samuels and Jeff Samuels and Nate Lang live across the street.
I'm like.
Greg Schenk a long time.
Trying to get to the point where I can just, you know.
I need you to teach. To teach me. Either do it or show me how. Because I have a ton of equipment that I have no grasp on how to actually use.
Okay.
I'm doing a two cast, and I have the microphones, I have the soundboard, okay. And I just don't know the
I'm not
method.
A huge sound, let's say more of a color correction.
Oh, okay. No, but let's
but
say,
I do video editing.
No, but let's say,
what
program do you like? What's your favorite
one? I do my color editing in DaVinci.
I like Magix for a little while, but
yeah.
For the PC, every time they do an update,
yeah, exactly.
It messes with your, like,
I'm,
right
I'm
now,
Mac.
All of the MTS, all of the high-quality videos have no sound.
And I'm a Mac person.
Yeah, if you're a Mac person, it doesn't happen to you. I think they did that just to be an asshole, you know, to tell me that's what you get for having to PC. Thanks, that was so wonderful.
I mean, the thing is, like, I wish Adobe had, like, an all-inclusive, like, you could at everything. But, like, they're not good at color, they're not good at sound, so it's, like, you have to go to, like, other programs for sound, like Logic and whatnot.
Basically, what I'm trying to do, if I'm trying to do a YouTube live thing, I want to be able to find a way to stream or plug the sound from the microphone straight to that instead of having like a speaker in the room, have to deal with the echo if you have the fucking work.
Yeah.
So I was just looking for some kind of advice. Someone that looks at the equipment and says, okay, this is good for that, and that's not good for that. If you know that, you go.
I'm picking up on in my job. Okay. But I've noticed that, like,
the more you know, the more you share,
like,
with you,
the smaller spaces, like, with less people, is obviously going to be better.
Let's make a deal.
You get a boom mic that hangs you, like, right over the top, that usually makes up the sound the best. Like,
on the
camera is kind of shit.
But
classic.
But let's make a deal. Let's continue to share information.
Love this.
Whatever you learn, share.
Okay. Yeah, good.
How long?
Thank you. She's the one buying all this stuff.
Did you ask for it, though?
I did.
Bitch is asking for shit that I asked for.
Alright, what girl's the one that
made
it?
Yeah.
This is over just that red button.
The red button.
Yeah, because the camera's still recording.
Yeah.
So, push back.
Okay.
Good luck to our boy. Man.
Yeah.
Nice talking to you.
Nice talking to you.
I'll see you later.
Robert.
Yeah!
Let's go, guys. One good pass.
Come on, guys. Big point. Big block.
Come on, Jay.
Hey. 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 Yeah, it's work here.
35.
Come on.
Free ball coming.
I'm going to That's a nice shot, buddy. Nice shot.
That set is nice, Jake.
Well,
we didn't get
that.
Love it all. Come on, buddy.
I've been working all week, so.
All my work folks went home today.
Really?
And I just.
To what?
I just dated my sister last time. She was in South Valley.
Really?
And then my mom dropped me off to the beach. I got a hotel. No, I'm leaving tomorrow. You been playing much?
Yeah. So have you been out to Danny's place?
Yeah. I haven't played there, but yeah, it's really nice.
Yeah, that's great.
Well, how many young ones?
Dude, did he have a
perm?
Yes, he's
fine.
He's
pretty cool. Oh, did he really?
He asked me.
He's been shining at his ass.
Wait, not.
Because he had a big birthday party to him, out of his place. Yeah,
it was
super. But of course, you know Danny. So
it's all right here. Take a look at the
top. I believe him. There's nothing to do about that. I think he was either consistent putting in a second fourth or the pool. So.
Yes! Oh,
that's what I'm talking about.
There we go.
3-2.
He put it in there.
Let's go, guys. One good pass block.
Yeah, I was out there just right after he built it. I got to see it, but I didn't. We were down there for a player tournament or something like that.
Yeah, they're going to make it out.
Yeah, not swinging. There's a big tournament Saturday.
I was going to say.
Yeah,
you're
Touch that water, right? Thank you.
Still running? Yeah, still running. Stopping.